Shut the door! At least we still haven't officially started yet. Not quite one. Yes, I went live, phone. Thank you for letting me know. I had no idea. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of What Is the Fox Play with Phoenix Firestar. We're back on the, Old Spider-Man grind here. There's some new suits, which I can't get to because they require challenge tokens. There are some new mods here. I think all the upgrades I have require challenge tokens, too. I need, what is it, the ground pound? Which means I should actually be able to do that last research station now that's up here. Oh, geez, that's some high-tech security right there. Hello, Pocky. Yes, it's back to the Spider-Man. Right between traffic. Short building, slow me down. Boom! Stuck the landing. Style points.
Hey, Pete, you remember that steam pipe explosion when we were kids? Well, that's what Mom built this station to prevent. It monitors the pressure in the pipes and pinpoints trouble spots.
There's a
dangerous pressure buildup happening now. I've got to do something about it fast. Oscorp's satellites take seismic images of what's under the streets. If I hit the ground hard enough in the right spots, they can show me the high pressure points. Pressure like this usually means clogged release valves. Once I find them, I should be able to jar the clogs loose with another ground pound. Got my lenses tuned to the research station. High pressure will show up red, normal is blue. Okay, time to move. I've got to drop onto the street hard to generate enough force.
But I landed on the car.
Found a trouble spot. Did it. That's not the only danger zone. I need to locate the other pressure points. Better hit the ground somewhere else to get a reading. I don't have much time.
Sorry, guys. I know this must be really disruptive.
Gotta hurry.
Alright, so not that much further ahead. How many people did Spider-Man hurt with this maneuver? I mean, this is the one where I'm like, eh, now this is a bit iffy here.
Always helps to take the pressure off. Wish it was that easy for life in general. Harry's station prevented a major explosion. You can't justify closing it down now. Not a bad day's work.
Alright, now that that's done, this is the last research station. I can now access the final one. Whoop. Lethal.
Tectonic gauntlets and gigantic scorpion tails. No, 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 don't say the name. I just ate.
See, I think there was... Alright, there was, one of these that came on right before I started playing.
Interesting tip today. Remember that barbaric beast named the Rhino? Apparently last night he almost escaped from his cell in the raft. How, you ask? Well, no one there seems to know, but they assure me he's been relocated to a more secure cell. Now, I'm no expert on Supermax prisons, but isn't the whole point of them that there isn't anything else more secure? I mean, he's a
or keeping someone else in it. And sometimes people pay for those better cells.
This station analyzes thunderstorms and acts as a failsafe for the others. Now they're all susceptible to lightning strikes, which would erase their data banks. If they're in danger, they'll automatically transfer their data to Oscorp's servers. Just make sure it works, okay, pal?
Sure, buddy. Now,
and the automatic transfer isn't working. No time to write code now. I'll have to manually link the research station data hubs. Then I need to go to the top of the Oscorp building and align their receivers. First data hub's right over... Okay. Lenses should show the other hubs in red. Got it. Now to make more links in the chain.
Man, it's getting bad out here.
Oh yeah, that is some bad lightning. Well, I think it would, I thought it would do more damage than.
Got it. The receiver's energy is giving me a positive charge, which means I'm at a high risk for lightning strikes.
My charge is increasing. I gotta move faster or I'll get zapped. One more down. Can't stop the celebrate.
My costume's insulation can protect me a little, but I can't afford many hits.
Woo! Fast enough to dodge lightning. I mean, honestly, dodge it. It's more like a sense of when it's about to hit, giving him increased time to react. Ow!
Nature's so awesome. Except when it tries to kill me.
I couldn't dodge. I was sitting right on top of one of the things I was supposed to protect. Come on.
The receiver's energy is giving me a positive charge, which means I'm at a high risk for lightning strikes. My charge is increasing. I gotta move faster, I'll get zapped.
I moved, though.
Scientifically, I know why this is happening, but it's hard not to believe that the universe is against me right now.
The universe is against me. So it's not you, Spidey, it's me. Sorry. The thing, I'm an arachnid, not a bug.
Time to admire the view.
Woo! Out of the way in time. This would make me really anxious. If I was Spider-Man, all the villains and shootings and everything else, and it'd be swinging through the sky in the middle of a lightning storm. That'd bother me the most.
If I slow down, I'll be extra crispy.
Oscorp Tower. It's amazing that all this time has passed without those things being checked up on. Not a single lightning storm to knock them all out. And then suddenly, after getting them all done,
gotta aim these away from their satellites and toward each other.
Zap. There we go.
And the spider spins a data web. All the research data is going to Oscorp servers. Harry's work is safe. And I can finally get out of this weather.
Ooh.
Already got plenty of the other kind.
I just posted a new article. Oscorp announced Harry's research stations are providing valuable data, so they're fully funding them.
You're kidding. That's great. I just wish we could tell Harry.
He hasn't returned my calls, which is weird. I know how important this is to him.
His mom would be so proud. He really stepped up for her.
You helped a little yourself, Tiger. You're a good friend.
Yeah, so just a little.
And wherever Harry is, he knows that. Can't wait to read the article.
Alright, there we go. That completes all of them. Now let's see. Where am I going now? MJ's house. wherever that is. It'd be so fun just like to latch onto one of those airplanes with my webs. Hold on, everyone, just catching a quick flight.
Have you ever been driving along, going to work or church, minding your own business, when suddenly, bam, you hit a pothole, damaging your car and ruining your whole day? Well, you know who to blame. No, non-city bureaucracy. Spider-Man. He's been seen leaping down from great heights to pound the ground with maximum force. Why? There's only one possible reason I can think of. He hates us, and he wants us to be miserable.
Yeah, that makes total sense. I get to play as MJ.
This is the address Pete found. Men are all carrying firearms. What is this place? Maybe something inside that connects this to me. I need to get back there.
Huh? What was that? What dumbass can't put their shit away? Better.
Some sort of tank, it looks like. I don't want to bump into anything unnecessary. I mean, they're literally building a tank right in front of you. MJ Spider Sense. Uh-oh, the power went off.
Right, Rick. Won't notice. Cousin won't be there.
God damn it! Your son will fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break.
Oof. Poor guy. I'd hate to see that guy squeeze those stones until they break.
Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
That guy probably doesn't have a head anymore. It went pop! Just be careful next time.
Whatever you're cooking right now smells amazing.
The chicken curry. Just need some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you?
No.
Aww. Oh, little Spidey doll.
Going in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when you broke up. Let's talk about what you found in Lee's office.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Norman Osborn.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Devil's Breath. Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
You want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
Well, not a sidekick. A partner.
Oh.
I could be like your Oracle.
Not again.
Yeah, I'm sure that's a shimmer.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
Sounds familiar. Corp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
I mean...
Sorry to fucking run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
I made it quick! No.
Where do you want me to run?
Just the couch is fine.
See you later?
Yeah.
I mean, this is what you sign up for when you date a superhero. Oh, hello.
Hey, it's me.
This curry is legit.
So what do we know about Charles Standish?
Let's see. Chief Financial Officer at Oscorp. Single. Known for his art collection.
If Lee's after him, it's gotta be related to Devil's Breath.
I'll run a search on everything in that file.
Let me know the second you find something. I think Lee might be planning something even worse than City Hall.
So, are we partners now? Because it sure feels like we are.
Partners. Sounds good.
Okay. See ya, partner.
So what was it? And this one they broke up because he was like, no, I don't want you to put in danger. And she's like, well, I'm just going to do it anyway. Sure had to make me come all the way over here for it. Ow.
Somebody was in a hurry.
Spider-Man.
Yeah, who's calling my name? Oh, over there. Yo, security dude.
I'm okay. But you gotta find Mr. Standish, fast. Those guys in the masks kidnapped him and forced him up to his place. He lives in the penthouse, top floor.
Of course he does.
So glad you're here. I can't find my car. I could have sworn I parked on this level.
Hey, that's so fair. You can't move like that. No human can move like that. Only I can move like that.
There's a receipt.
Thank you. See, it's been a while since I've used that one. Or maybe I should have saved it for the big guy.
Wait, you guys work here too? This building is serious about parking enforcement.
Oh, are you trying to run from me?
Won't work. They know I'm here. Maybe I can sneak up through the elevator shaft.
I can't take the stairs. Fine.
Should be able to make it up to the penthouse from here.
Hey, buddy. Oh, yeah, this seems like a great place to leave a guy if that elevator starts up. Yeah, like that. At least they got the sense to keep checking the elevator shaft for me. You know, he might be able to crawl through the elevator shaft if we let him. Dude with flashlight. Whoop, slipping through. Don't mind me. Ooh.
Seriously?
They're being thorough, okay? It wasn't that bad. I think I got a little singed, but...
There's Standish.
Okay, now what? Enter your password.
Yeah, you need to relax more. Stop worrying about things that are just gonna happen. Hey, have you guys thought about surfing the web here? I hear the connection's great. Oops, was that expensive?
Yeah, I'll be honest. That one looks better broken.
Okay, all clear. Hope Standish is all right.
Well, come on, I hit the dodge button in time for that.
Let's try this again.
And none of my traps are left.
What were they after?
Just financial records.
About Devil's Breath?
How do you know about that?
Why do they want it?
I don't even know what it is. Mr. Osborne's been pouring money into it for years. The whole project a secret. I'm the only one who has any record of it.
Not anymore. Looks like they copied some records to a secure server. Payroll information. On a Dr. Isaac Delaney. Who is he?
I honestly don't know.
Down!
Come on, come on!
Why is the elevator never here when you need it? I mean, okay. I threw the debris, but it should still be falling behind me.
Good. Good. You know, as elevator shafts go, this is pretty nice. Hey, Yuri.
You okay?
Yeah. But I didn't get much out of Standish before these Sable guys stepped in and told me to back off. What's the deal?
I get the sense all they care about is keeping him quiet.
Because he knows about Devil's Breath.
Right. Whatever the hell that is.
I'm working on that. I think I just got a lead.
A lead? You sound like a cop.
Don't you mean...
Spider cop. Shung up on me.
Yuri? That's fair.
Peter, what happened with Standish?
He's safe. Looking for a name. You got a pen?
Yeah, go.
Dr. Isaac Delaney.
Okay. Who is he? What's his deal?
I was hoping you could tell me.
I'm on it. Just give me a few. Oh, and before I forget, you left that tracker from Tombstones at my place. I'll drop it at Dr. Octavius's lab. Let you know what I find on Delaney.
Oh boy, side missions. Side mission, where are you hiding? Hello, side missions, where are you? I locked a new suit. The Spider-Man 2099 black suit. This one I can build. So I have a side mission. Ah, the side mission's over there. Oop, hit the building. My bad, Spidey Pete.
Examine the transmitter MJ found.
Would probably be a good idea. Yes. For me, there are a lot more boxes here than last time.
If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments.
Okay, yeah, I think I see what I did there. Oops, the voltage is too much. But I took care of it.
Time for a test run.
Is that it? Not gonna let me do any of the other little things I can normally do in Doc Ock's lab. Well, no, I guess I can come over here and do these. Those are locked until I reach higher level. Or I make it further in the game, I guess. Now, there should have been, like, yeah, the little boxes right there, I think that usually work on for the other one. It was replaced by the mission thing.
Just gotta follow the tracker. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to.
We can hope, Peter, but, I mean, chances are, no. Because, I mean, if you name yourself after a pizza, you probably got problems. Oh, you mean we're fighting normal thugs for once? Oh, yay!
Oh, boy. Gang's all here.
Got him! Someone stop him!
I mean, if I'm spinning you with enough force to essentially smack you through and to destroy a motorcycle, I might be hitting you hard enough to kill you. It's a fake.
Chemical containers. They're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem. What was Emma? And that sound means
you don't think you could be
should head to Alchemax
Dragon's Breath
and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous.
Check something out for me?
No, but if you ask nicely.
Just got a call about a suspicious looking box on a rooftop in Hell's Kitchen. I could call in the bomb squad, but if it's just some kid's science project.
Yeah, I know. Budget crisis. Yada, yada, yada. So?
Will you please check it out?
There's the magic word. I hope it's some kid's science project. Man, I miss those days. Projects are so much easier than real life projects.
It started, folks. I'm getting word of a serious increase in the drug trade in our fair city. Not the demons or Wilson Fisk's former people. Criminals across the board are getting bolder. Just as I predicted, the rats are crawling out of their holes, sensing weakness and opportunity. No one listened to me before. I pray they'll listen to me now. Be careful out there.
As far as your shows go, that one wasn't too bad. Asking people to be careful and take care of themselves.
Tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. I don't have much time. One more. Could have done better.
Retry.
Gotta hurry and defuse those bombs. One more. So close to perfection. Their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume.
Oh yeah, this is a fun one. I was just slightly off.
Arms will have a sense of their surroundings now. Should help with body awareness. I need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient.
Oh no, I was right, because there is a minus one circuit there.
Done. This will really help users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic.
There we go. I was one off.
Great. Way more efficient. Probably safer, too. Cool. Logic controller for the microcables Doc's been theorizing.
Boom. Science.
These things are awesome. So much more versatile than traditional fixed axis designs. Simple AI that'll improve the prosthetic's functionality over time. Welcome to the future.
There we go.
Now the prosthetic has a tiny brain. Cool. And a little creepy.
It was cute at first.
Doc dove right in.
Got a tiny little brain. Yeah, this is what I found, is you want to use the set ones as quickly as possible. Well, there we go. I didn't have to use all of them. Silly me.
Revolutionary. Not 100% stable. We need to refine this design.
There we go. And away I go.
Missed a call from Aunt May.
Peter, I spoke to Miles' mother, and she loved the idea of him working here. Oh, the poor woman's grieving herself while trying to be strong for her son. She needs some time to just grieve, and he needs to see that life's still worth living. That was a very thoughtful suggestion, Peter. The kind that would have made Ben proud.
Well, actually, it was MJ's idea. Well, came down right on top of that guy and killed him.
Halloween party.
So many Spider-Man and Spider-Man villains here.
Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
I can just walk right in, right past the line. No one's gonna stop me. Classic Electro.
Dr. Delaney is here somewhere. I have to find him before Lee does.
Yeah.
I swear, I forgot it was Halloween until I walked in
here. Excuse me, are you Dr. Delaney?
Oh, Spider-Man, my nemesis. You won't catch me this time.
Oh no, smoke. Whatever will I do? Find Dr. Delaney.
He's out in the party somewhere. Who are you?
I'm your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Huh. Smart ass.
I mean, I did just web up your helmet, so I mean.
Looks okay.
There wasn't that much of a hall of mirrors when I could just, you know.
I'm looking for Isaac Delaney.
I think he's on the dance floor. there he is. The lizard in the lab coat.
I thought this part was pretty neat, though.
Hey, look, it's Spider-Boy! Isn't someone of your nemesises? We gotta fight!
Maybe later.
Aw, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you... Come on! Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man! What the hell?
Trying to save a guy. I'm sorry, but you guys are being a little obstructive. Blah, blah, blah. Obstrusive. I backed him into
Everybody
a corner.
Okay? Good. Happy Halloween.
Just keep quiet. Don't let them know that they got knocked out. So I can't grab him for any of these spots. There are a few spots where I can grab some. Yuri, when you get here, a couple of these guys are going to be in vents. Don't forget to check them, or they might be up there a while, and then they might start to smell. Oops.
And where'd they take the lady?
The thing, they're not watching the windows.
Are you taking me?
Doop de doop de doo.
Show's over, Lee.
You just absorb the life essence of your own men. Probably should have just started shooting before approaching. There we go. Nice and clean now.
Gotta find Lee.
Boom! Whoops. I threw the precious piece of school property. Oh look, they got him unwebbed.
Not that guy again. What did Lee do to these people? Apologies.
Wouldn't let me throw him around.
Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired in ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that.
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay. I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.
party?
Yeah, but so did Lee.
Oh no, what happened?
He's dead.
Lee corrupted him and made him kill himself.
That's horrible. We have to stop this guy.
We will. Before Delaney died, he gave Lee a name. Morgan Michaels.
Morgan Michaels. Who is he?
Not sure, but I bet he works on the Devil's Breath project. Have you learned anything from that Devil's Breath file?
Yeah, get this. A few years ago, Osborne came to Fisk and asked him to build a lab, but he's been hidden from regulators.
Secret lab? For Devil's Breath?
If it's as dangerous as we think it is, I can see why.
Where's the lab?
It's not in the file. Osborne makes Fisk destroy all records of it. All I have are invoices from Osborne's personal account to Fisk Construction. Knowing Fisk, he gets the invoices around for blackmail material on the mayor.
Everything leads back to Norman Osborne. Guess it's time to pay him a visit.
I doubt he's gonna tell you anything.
Maybe not me, but Peter.
Okay, that's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. What if they see me? They'll put the whole place on lockdown. I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside. There are the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module. There we go, the security module. Looks like there's four of these around the building. That should make things easier.
What the hell? Security team's calling.
Sable Team Alpha standing by. Looks like an electrical problem.
Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior while we try to track down the issue.
Just when I thought it would be easy.
It's Spider-Man! Gun him down!
All Sable teams. Looks like we have some sort of software problem. We're calling in a specialist. Copy that. Continuing exterior sweep.
And none of us know how to work electronics. We just pulled the trigger. I mean, kids can buy them for pretty cheap.
Status report. Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue? We don't know. We're evaluating. Please maintain current alert level.
Okay, just two more modules.
Whoop. Look out.
Attention all Sable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now. Stay vigilant. Copy that, Control.
I mean, this feels like it was more built to look for Spider-Man than anyone else. I mean, seriously, how many people, though, would be trying to get in here via the outside wall? Speaking of crazy, let me continue my crazy operation here.
There's the last one. Nice. Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find out more about Morgan Michaels and Devil's Breath.
You think they'd have someone specifically watching the building?
Tracking.
word against mine, and I'm not the one behind bars.
Wait, is Norman talking to Wilson Fisk?
Neo statue.
You think?
What are you talking about?
The Neo statue from the auction house. They must be talking about that file MJ found. We do, Norman, but it doesn't tell us enough. Which is why I'm doing some slightly illegal but morally acceptable B&E right now. Jackpot. GR-27. Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted. AI-controlled CRISPR? That actually works. It could cure any genetic disease. Cystic fibrosis? Huntington's? This is crazy.
Those of you who don't know, CRISPR is a way to genetically modify existing DNA by making it forcibly replaced with another kind.
MJ, get this. Devil's Breath wasn't designed to be a weapon. It's a treatment for genetic disorders. But its current form is wildly imperfect. In trying to fix the body, it rips it apart. We need to locate Dr. Michaels. I don't trust Sable to contain something this deadly.
I may have a lead on that. Charles Standish is being held at Sable's Central Park compound. If anyone knows Michaels' location, it'll be Oscorp's CFO. I'm trying to reach him now.
Reach him? That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach it?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound. That could go bad fast. I should head up to Central Park.
Oh, other way. I accidentally took myself further away from the goal.
Doc checked in.
Peter, I've had an epiphany. It's all about the mind. Take me, for example. A mind of unlimited potential, shackled to a tired, old body. Think of what that mind could achieve if it were freed. In developing our neural interface, we need to think beyond replicating the tired putterings of our physical forms. Instead, reach into imagination and possibility. Reach into the mind.
I've never heard Doc this excited by a project. He's not too excited.
It'll be rough on him. It took me 15 minutes to get there. Thought it took less than that. So what I'm trying to do Geez, how close does this thing have to be from the hearing? This is a terrible hearing. Hopefully these things fall apart, or they're just going to be lying around everywhere.
Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. Got it. Time to move.
Come on, why would they block the stairs? It seems like a terrible idea.
Standish is secure, ma'am.
Lock out comms as well. I do not want leaks to press about Michael or Devil Breath.
On it.
She's nervous. Standish must...
Crap. Get rid of Crypt.
Won't distract him for long.
Do 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 do.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Hello? Who's there? Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation now. Control.
Yeah, it ended much better.
Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. Gotta move. There's Standish's tent.
Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborne doesn't trust anyone else's deal. Again.
Yes.
They gave me your guys' food and didn't give me mine. And I sat in an hour's worth of traffic and can't eat. Loving it.
Didn't he?
No.
He wants to kill me? Tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demon. I'm not with Abel. I'm a reporter.
That's even worse.
And I want to see you stopped. Just like you.
I've hurt your violin. Abel won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. We're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they helped me. They're going there to get...
You get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh!
What
that
the
was
hell?
Not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie. Okay, time to
Wait,
go.
No, he knows something!
I tripped. Not too happy about that one.
That was maybe the most awkward swing of my life.
Yep. Straw?
I said I don't have one.
Oh, okay.
Broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
The guy had a gun pointing at you.
You know what? Can we not do this right now, please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine.
Thanks.
Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. So we're moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero. Man, I'm worked up. Gotta blow off some steam on patrol.
This is actually probably a good stopping point. Thank you all for tuning in, and I'll see you on the next episode of What Does the Fox Play with Phoenix Firestar. Thank you, and have a good day.